My friends, welcome to this special gathering today. I'm thrilled to be here with all of you to share some powerful insights that I believe have the potential to truly transform your lives in the most profound and remarkable ways. You see, my dear friends, the question we're exploring today, what does this life really mean, is one that has captivated the hearts and minds of human beings for millennia. It's a question that gets to the very core of our existence, to the essence of who we are and why we're here. And I can assure you, my friends, that the answer to this question is not some complex, esoteric riddle that only the most enlightened among us can unlock. No, the truth is that the answer lies within each and every one of you right here, right now. It's a truth that is both deeply personal and profoundly universal. A wellspring of wisdom and power that we all possess, if only we have the courage to tap into it. But before we delve into that, let me ask you all a question. When was the last time you really sat down and asked yourself, what does my life really mean? What is the true purpose and significance of my existence? If you're being honest, I'd venture to guess that for many of you, it's been a while. We get so caught up in the day-to-day grind, in the endless stream of tasks and obligations and distractions, that we often lose sight of the bigger picture, the deeper meaning that underlies it all. And that, my friends, is a tragedy, because the truth is, the meaning of our lives, the true reason for our existence, is not something that can be found in the external world, in the accumulation of material possessions, or the pursuit of social status, or the validation of others. No. The meaning of our lives is something that must be discovered from within, through a deep and honest exploration of our own hearts and souls. It's about reconnecting with that essential part of ourselves that is eternal, that is infinitely wise and powerful, that is the very source and foundation of all creation. It's about reclaiming our birthright as divine, limitless beings, and aligning our thoughts, our emotions, and our actions with that profound truth. And when we do that, my friends, when we truly embrace the depth and the wonder of our own innate divinity, the meaning of our lives becomes crystal clear. We no longer feel lost or adrift, but rather we feel a profound sense of purpose, a deep and abiding connection to the larger tapestry of existence. You see, my friends, the truth is that we are not just isolated, individual beings struggling to survive in a cold, an indifferent universe. No, we are integral, interconnected parts of a vast, living, breathing whole, a cosmic dance of energy and consciousness that is constantly unfolding, constantly evolving, constantly revealing new depths of beauty and wonder. And when we align ourselves with that fundamental truth, when we recognize that we are not separate from the world around us, but rather that we are an intrinsic part of it, that is when the true meaning of our lives begins to reveal itself. We start to see that our actions, our choices, our very presence in this world has a profound impact, not just on our own lives, but on the lives of all those around us, and indeed on the entire fabric of reality itself. It's a humbling and awe-inspiring realization, my friends, and one that I believe has the power to transform us, to elevate us to a higher plane of consciousness and being. Because when we understand that we are not just tiny, insignificant specks in a vast and uncaring cosmos, but rather that we are vital, integral components of a greater whole, we begin to see that our lives have a deeper purpose, a more profound meaning than we could ever have imagined. And it's not just about us, my friends. It's about the ripple effect that our lives have on the world around us, the way that our thoughts, our emotions, and our actions have the power to uplift, to inspire, to heal, not just ourselves, but all of humanity, and indeed, the entire planet. You see, my friends, the truth is that we are all connected, bound together by the invisible threads of energy and consciousness that permeate every aspect of our existence. And when we learn to tap into that deep, innate connection, when we start to see ourselves not as isolated individual beings, but as integral parts of a larger whole, that is when the true meaning of our lives starts to reveal itself. It's about recognizing that our lives are not just about us, about our own personal goals and ambitions, our own individual struggles and triumphs. No, it's about understanding that we are part of something much larger, much more profound, and that our actions, our choices, our very presence in this world has a direct and tangible impact on the lives of all those around us. And that, my friends, is where the true meaning of our lives lies. It's not about accumulating wealth or achieving fame or status, but rather about using the gifts and talents that we've been blessed with to make a positive difference in the world, to uplift and inspire those around us, and to leave a lasting legacy that will continue to ripple out long after we're gone. Because you see, my friends, the truth is that we are all born with a unique and invaluable contribution to make to the world. Each and every one of us has been endowed with a special set of skills, a unique perspective, a divine spark that sets us apart and makes us truly wonderfully irreplaceable. And when we learn to tap into that, when we start to see our lives not as a series of individual accomplishments or personal triumphs, but rather as a sacred and essential part of the larger tapestry of existence, that is when the true meaning of our lives begins to reveal itself. It's about recognizing that our lives are not just about us, but about the interconnected web of humanity, about the delicate and intricate balance of the natural world, about the divine and eternal dance of consciousness that underpins all of reality. It's about understanding that our actions, our choices, our very presence in this world has the power to uplift, to inspire, to heal, not just ourselves, but all of creation. And that, my friends, is what gives our lives true, lasting meaning. It's not about the material things we accumulate or the accolades we receive, but rather about the positive impact we have on the world around us, the ways in which we use our unique gifts and talents to make a difference, to leave the world a better place than we found it. Because you see, my friends, the truth is that we are all part of something much larger than ourselves. We are connected not just to the people and the places that surround us in our day-to-day lives, but to the entire tapestry of existence, to the very fabric of the universe itself. And when we learn to tap into that deep, fundamental truth, when we start to see ourselves not as isolated, individual beings, but as vital, integral components of a greater whole, that is when the true meaning of our lives begins to reveal itself. It's about recognizing that our lives are not just about us, but about the impact we have on the world around us, the way that our thoughts, our emotions, and our actions have the power to uplift, to inspire, to heal, not just ourselves, but all of humanity, and indeed, the entire planet. And that, my friends, is what gives our lives true, lasting meaning. It's not about the material things we accumulate or the accolades we receive, but rather about the positive impact we have on the world around us, the ways in which we use our unique gifts and talents to make a difference, to leave the world a better place than we found it. Because you see, my friends, the truth is that we are all part of something much larger than ourselves. We are connected not just to the people and the places that surround us in our day-to-day lives, but to the entire tapestry of existence, to the very fabric of the universe itself. And when we learn to tap into that deep, fundamental truth, when we start to see ourselves not as isolated, individual beings, but as vital, integral components of a greater whole, that is when the true meaning of our lives begins to reveal itself. It's about recognizing that our lives are not just about us, but about the impact we have on the world around us, the way that our thoughts, our emotions, and our actions have the power to uplift, to inspire, to heal, not just ourselves, but all of humanity, and indeed, the entire planet. And that, my friends, is what gives our lives true, lasting meaning. It's not about the material things we accumulate or the accolades we receive, but rather about the positive impact we have on the world around us, the ways in which we use our unique gifts and talents to make a difference, to leave the world a better place than we found it. It's about recognizing that we are all on a journey, a sacred and profound journey of growth, of transformation, of ever-deepening self-discovery, and that the true purpose of our lives is not to accumulate wealth or achieve status or gain the approval of others, but rather to use our unique gifts and talents to make a positive difference in the world, to leave a lasting legacy that will continue to ripple out long after we're gone. You see, my friends, the meaning of our lives is not something that can be found in the external world, in the pursuit of material possessions, or the validation of others. No, it's something that must be discovered from within through a deep and honest exploration of our own hearts and souls. It's about tapping into the limitless well of wisdom and power that resides within each and every one of us and aligning our thoughts, our emotions, and our actions with that profound truth. When we do that, my friends, when we embrace the depth and wonder of our own innate divinity, that is when the true meaning of our lives becomes crystal clear. We start to see that our presence in this world is not just about us, but about the impact we have on the lives of those around us. We recognize that our choices, our words, our very way of being have the power to uplift, to inspire, to heal, not just ourselves, but all of humanity. And that, my friends, is where the true meaning of our lives lies. It's not about the material things we accumulate or the accolades we receive, but rather about the positive impact we have on the world around us, the ways in which we use our unique gifts and talents to make a difference. Because you see, my friends, we are all part of something much larger than ourselves. We are connected not just to the people and places that surround us, but to the entire tapestry of existence, to the very fabric of the universe itself. And when we learn to tap into that deep, fundamental truth, when we start to see ourselves as vital, integral components of a greater whole, that is when the true meaning of our lives begins to reveal itself. It's about recognizing that our lives are not just about us, but about the interconnected web of humanity, about the delicate and intricate balance of the natural world, about the divine and eternal dance of consciousness that underpins all of reality. It's about understanding that our actions, our choices, our very presence in this world has the power to uplift, to inspire, to heal, not just ourselves, but all of creation. And that, my friends, is what gives our lives true, lasting meaning. It's not about the material things we accumulate or the accolades we receive, but rather about the positive impact we have on the world around us, the ways in which we use our unique gifts and talents to make a difference, to leave the world a better place than we found it. Because, my friends, when we understand that we are all part of this vast, interconnected web of existence, when we realize that our lives are not just about our own personal goals and ambitions, but about the ways in which we can uplift and inspire those around us, that is when the true meaning of our lives starts to become clear. It's about recognizing that we are all on a journey, a sacred and profound journey of growth, of transformation, of ever-deepening self, and that the true purpose of our lives is not to accumulate wealth or achieve status or gain the approval of others, but rather to use our unique gifts and talents to make a positive difference in the world, to leave a lasting legacy that will continue to ripple out long after we're gone. You see, my friends, the meaning of our lives is not something that can be found in the external world, in the pursuit of material possessions, or the validation of others. No, it's something that must be discovered from within through a deep and honest exploration of our own hearts and souls. It's about tapping into the limitless well of wisdom and power that resides within each and every one of us, and aligning our thoughts, our emotions, and our actions with that profound truth. When we do that, my friends, when we embrace the depth and wonder of our own innate divinity, that is when the true meaning of our lives becomes crystal clear. We start to see that our presence in this world is not just about us, but about the impact we have on the lives of those around us. We recognize that our choices, our words, our very way of being, have the power to uplift, to inspire, to heal, not just ourselves, but all of humanity. And that, my friends, is where the true meaning of our lives lies. It's not about the material things we accumulate or the accolades we receive, but rather about the positive impact we have on the world around us, the ways in which we use our unique gifts and talents to make a difference. Because you see, my friends, we are all part of something much larger than ourselves. We are connected not just to the people and places that surround us, but to the entire tapestry of existence, to the very fabric of the universe itself. And when we learn to tap into that deep fundamental truth, when we start to see ourselves as vital, integral components of a greater whole, that is when the true meaning of our lives begins to reveal itself. It's about recognizing that our lives are not just about us, but about the interconnected web of humanity, about the delicate and intricate balance of the natural world, about the divine and eternal dance of consciousness that underpins all of reality. It's about understanding that our actions, our choices, our very presence in this world has the power to uplift, to inspire, to heal, not just ourselves, but all of creation. And that, my friends, is what gives our lives true, lasting meaning. It's not about the material things we accumulate or the accolades we receive, but rather about the positive impact we have on the world around us, the ways in which we use our unique gifts and talents to make a difference, to leave the world a better place than we found it. Because, my friends, when we understand that we are all part of this vast, interconnected web of existence, when we realize that our lives are not just about our own personal goals and ambitions, but about the ways in which we can uplift and inspire those around us, that is when the true meaning of our lives starts to become clear. It's about recognizing that our lives are not just about us, but about the interconnected web of humanity, about the delicate and intricate balance of the natural world, about the divine and eternal dance of consciousness that underpins all of reality. It's about understanding that our actions, our choices, our very presence in this world has the power to uplift, to inspire, to heal, not just ourselves, but all of creation. And that, my friends, is what gives our lives true, lasting meaning. It's not about the material things we accumulate or the accolades we receive, but rather about the positive impact we have on the world around us, the ways in which we use our unique gifts and talents to make a difference, to leave the world a better place than we found it.